procedures that we need to go through. So let's begin. In the event of an emergency, your exits are here, here, and here. However, please remember that these will open up to intergalactic vacuums.
Ooh.
Which will lead you to suffocation. Due to onboard advanced technologies, all electronics must be switched off. This includes mobile phones and cameras. Now, can everyone please get to their feet, get onto their feet to welcome the rest of the cabin crew?
Check.
The dynaphium crystal rods?
Check.
And the resistors?
Check.
And now check all audio and visual screens.
Loading to EED. Generic exposition is right. Check loading. Please now choose your display character. You have selected token Jordan.
Two parents, both the lacking dignity. In outer space where we are playing a cake. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny. And on forbidden planet meet their fate. From forth these fatal loins of these two foes. In every star-born daughter takes her life, whose teenage crush and adolescent woes to drive her father mad and end his life. The fearful passage of his death marked love and the continuance of her mother's rage, which for a monstrous end naught could remove, is now the 2 hours traffic of our stage, the which, if you with patient ears attend, what here shall miss, our toil shall strive.
Captain, all pre-flight checks have been completed.
Commence countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
too much, women are dangerous.
Fear her not, Captain. She is not dangerous. She is a noble doctor and well given.
Would she were flatter, but I fear not. Yet my name be liable to fear. I would not know that woman so soon I'd avoid as that science officer. She read much. She's a great observer, and she sees quite through with these men. Women, you see, are never at heart these, whilst they possess the greater themselves, and therefore are very dangerous.
I grant I am a woman, but withal, a woman well respected. Song fire.
Fie, fie, unknit that hateful scorn brow, and dart not scornful glances from those eyes. A woman moved is like a fountain troubled, muddy, ill-seeming. Bereft of beauty, why are bodies so smooth and soft and weak, enough to toil on this world? Yet your soft conditions and your heart dwell in your external parts.
Come with the frown, my lady.
You see, man made a car to take us through. Get a sign if you're up. Any advice? I haven't got a plan.
She's gone, sir. Taken our last shuttle crack. She's now just a beep across our screens.
It's called Marshall, who she has found.
But, sir, I cannot believe she is cowardice.
Speaking of her, she's a traitor.
Captain.
My God, I know that face. It's Prospero, who is said 15 years ago to this day, defected the other side.
They said.
Not so, my friends, but please collect yourselves. No more amazement. Tell your piteous hearts there's no harm done.
You're all this day.
No harm. I've done nothing but to care with me. My dear one, my daughter, who is ignorant of what I am, nor knowing that sadly, nor that I am your death of course, but so cruel that I am her great father.
do I? Who would you welcome?
Well, I, with self-same kindness, welcome you. I pray you, come in. Close your stomach up after a little fears.
Nothing but sit in ship and eat and eat, sir.
Sacred and sweet was all I saw in her.
Cookie,
This is the tea.
The breakthrough came when
my child. One more word, I charge thee. Thou dost usurp the name thou hast not, and hast put thyself upon this planet as a spy to steal my formula.
No, as I am a man.
I would not be surprised if he were not in league with Gloria,
my evil spouse. There's nothing ill can dwell in such a temple. If the ill spirit have so fair a house, good neighbors will strive to dwell within it.
What goes thy heart with this?
Ay, my good lord.
So young and so tender.
So young, my lord, true.
Let it be so. Thy truth then be thy dower. Here, I disclaim all paternal care, propinquity and property of blood, and as a stranger to my heart and me, hold thee from this forever.
Dolly G!
Each time we have a call, it almost breaks my heart.
You've kept a secret of your youth.
very sad, young lady. But can't you see? You've upset your dad.
Oh. What a dear swan, what's beautiful. In the contempt and anger of his head. A murderous guilt that shows not itself, but soon the love that exceeded it. Love's night is noon. Oh, Captain, by the roses of the spring, by my maidhood, my honor, my truth, and everything. I love him, so that despite all his pride, nor wit nor reason can my passion hide.
Sorry, I've got no one to watch it out here.
strange, outrageous, or so very. My daughter, oh my child, my daughter, fled with the captain. Oh, that vile space wolf.
What?
Blow winds and crack your cheeks, rage blow. You cataracts and hurricaners, spout till you have drenched the steeples, drowned the cocks. You sulfurous and thought executing fires, strike flat the thick rotundity of this world. Crack nature's molds, all German spill at once that makes ungrateful man. I am a dad more sinned against than sinning. But bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man who invented me. My child, since I'm acting as wild as a sex legged, segmented, and burnt brute.
I'm in love.
I'm shaking all over.
Here they come.
Will you manage to get to the bar before anyone else? And more in the second half of Return to the Forbidden Planet.
Water has.
and this was of it. Chance has it vanished.
Into the air on the sea walked away, dragging the wind.
And such things here as we do speak about, or have eaten with the same good that takes reason as not. Whatever it was, I'm sure it will return.
Oh, well, good Dr. Prospero. Are you okay?
I'm a man again.
I pray you stand still.
Pray what? What place thou? My senses rested no open window, yet a fitting scan of yonder hole confirms that alien presence in the ship, which my fingers luckily don't off.
Oh, Ariel, my industrial friend, Aaron. Thou and my fearful Phaser, your services did worthily performed. I must thank you.
So must we all.
Yes, most heartily.
You scorched the snake, not killed it. It will close to me itself again, for your poor phases may endanger its former tooth.
Full of scorpions is your mind, dear wife.
Is this your wife? Our science officer?
This is the woman. Do thy office.
Gloria, I arrest you. Your Roman husband, good Dr. Prospero.
You have done me wrong, madam. Notorious wrong.
Have I, Prospero? No.
See thyself, devil. From deformity, she is not in the fiend so horrid as a woman. You are a galactic thief. What foolish boldness has brought you to my mercy? Whom thou hast turned so horrid and so dear has made thy enemy?
Prospero, no, sir. Be pleased, I should not be named to you. Gloria never gets to see your pirate. Alas, why sayest thou so?
See thyself, devil. From a deformity, shows nor not in being so horrid as in woman or fake form.
Thou change and suffer nothing for shame. The monster not thy creature.
Say no more.
This woman, captain, I pray you, mark my words is nothing. Upon saboteur,
my great science, telegenesis, as was unlocked by the X-Factor drug, could have transformed mankind, created. Power, brain alone. Consider, friends, the good of the war, an age of conflict, famine, disease.
Oh, brain, new world that could be rid of me.
And she, Miss Panacea, would destroy. We shall not spend the large excess of time before we reckon with her several crimes. But this is just a temporary. Until that time, hold duty.
Oh, no, a resistance entertainment till my enemies have more power.
Come and beg that nerves are in.
And when we have this focus, proudly speaks to that stuff on the tap, let us go and meet this most bloody piece of work to know further. Fears and scribbles shake us, and the great hand of God I stand, and fight off treasonous malice.
And so do I.
And so all.
Damage report. The spaceship's hull was fractured in the attack.
Can I receive it?
Right, that way I'll have a good look at the ship in 20 minutes.
But that's not all. We're in another fix.
Another fix? Oh no, no, there's more.
The Clystone generator.
No!
Not that! It was overpowered driving that thing away.
Tension, let's labor to repair the ship. That monster stands tossed like a colander upon this piteous wet crust.
The Clystone generator must be checked, or you will lack the power to take us hence. And to be said in a few words, Captain Gray.
Now is the chance to end my discontent.
Cookie, I don't serve an outlet, and if not from your eyes, seem a gentleness and show of love, as I was wont to have.
Mom, be not deceived. I have but veiled my look. I merely turn the troubles of my countenance merely upon myself. Vexed, I'm of late of some passion, of some difference, which may give some soil perhaps to my behaviour.
But say, what sadness lengthens Cookie's hours?
Not having that of having which makes them short. Alas, love, so gentle in my view. She's so rough and tyrannous in proof.
It's much to do with love, but more with hate.
Yes, it's your daughter, ma'am, that I do love.
Well, then maybe I can tell you what to do.
You mean you would help me in my desperate plight?
Why, yes. The both of us are in the wars.
And if you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
Okay, Cookie, it's a deal. Let's shake.
I'll teach you to win my daughter's love.
Maybe.
But first, you must obtain the formula Prospero developed and called X. If you take some Prospero's great mind-expanding drug, she won't think you're such a dumb luck anymore.
It must be because she thinks I'm dumb, that she prefers our captain.
Right.
Oh, I see.
Once I distill Prospero's mind-expanding drug, your IQ will be right up there in life.
The Moran's bound to fancy me!
Then my final hurdle I will jump and dispatch him to an untimely grave.
You cannot be serious! Take his life!
You want the meat, but not the butcher's knife. Was the hope drunk wherein you address me? And wakes him now to look so green and pale. And what it did so freely.
Really, he so dared to all that may become a man. Whoever dares do more is none. I shall do the deed.
Boatswain, is it possible, with so little acquaintance, that I should like Miranda? And seeing that, I should love her. And loving you and woo, I should persevere to enjoy her.
Ah, me.
What sort of pain passionless is waits upon my tongue?
I cannot speak to her.
Yet she urged conference. Oh, Captain Tempest, thou art all over the Pharaoh. Miranda, all things weaker and masterly. I know something about love. You've got to want it bad.
Damage report! Damage report! Tyson generator malfunction!
Now hear this, now hear this! Damage control to the bridge!
Damage control! Damage control! Damage control to the bridge! Condition Alpha! Condition Alpha! Damage report! Damage report! What's the generator malfunction?
It's over to you, Doc! Over to you, Doc! 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 What's up, Doc?
Reverse polarity!
Reverse polarity!
The second polarity!
Klystron generator.
I'm settled and bent down. Each corporal agent to this eternal feast. Away and mark the time of fairest show. False face was high.
What the false heart was now.
What the Beetlejuice do you look like? I never saw that painting you didn't eat, nor your face no painting set. I found, or thought I found, the barren tender of poet's debt. But now I find your charms are all covered up. Shall I compare her to a Barbie doll?
In this vision, what am I dreaming?
Go buy yourself a pot of cleansing cream.
Oh.
heavy summons lies like lead upon me, and my thoughts would not sleep as they give way to cursed powers in repose. Oh.
I've done the deed, and I've got the plans. The X Factor, wanted by Gloria. He that is robbed, not needing what is stolen, let him not know it.
And he is not robbed at all, for ignorance is but the curse of God.
Knowledge, the wing of which I shall fly to heaven.
And if you
such as hate and lust for destruction.
Monsters from your subconscious.
My God!
He knew the dangers. He created it. And though he hoped it would help mankind, he did forget the brute subconscious mind.
Mind! Mind, it's so primitive! I have unlocked the devil in my soul, and set it free to do as it would wish, to take revenge, to plunder, and to kill.
There will be blood, I said. There will be blood! Stones have been known to move, and trees to speak. Kill the physicist!
And the fever stone on the foul disease.
I did what we both know how to do so long ago in our laboratory. But what I did for love of you. Our daughter and children yet unborn.
It is myself that lurks outside the door.
No!
Virtue of my heart, the object of pleasure.
But you two mine are. Are only yours.
Oh, Catherine, my dream.
Oh.
Fair lovers, you are fortunately met. Of this discourse we'll hear more on earth. My lost one is now found. Ye gods, look down from your sacred vows. Pour your blessings upon these lovers' heads.
Why, madam, thank you.
See how vilely they do kiss and court. Here is my hand, and here I do firmly vow never to woo her more, but do forswear her, one as unworthy of all the four favours that I have fondly flattered her.
You must be wise, hereafter and seek grace.
A glooming peace this morning, and with it brings this lonely cook.
Who's left?
Have been the cause of these sad things. Should he be pardoned? Or punished?
The quality of a mercy drops from heaven like rain on the place beneath.
Oh, so true, a wise and upright judge. How wise and elderly are the looks.
Don't touch me. The oldest of all men. But we who are young should never live so short or know so much.
Quick! Help! Our senses must be on the blink, and I have seen tempest dropping fire that have rigged the knotty hooks, and I have seen the ambitious ocean rage and swell and flow, and have been exulting by the threatening clouds. But never till today, never till now will I go through a tempest dropping fire. Either there is civil strife in heaven, or else on this earth too saucy for the gods and senses them to send down destruction.
Ah, I don't understand.
But does not prosper, it might
ore that glistens is not gold. Often have you heard that told, but to the end the world will know.
Farewell, my love. Live long and prosper.
No more yielding, but a dream. Gentles, do not reprehend. If you pardon, we will make amends, and as I am an honest bloke, if we have unearned blood now to escape the critic's tongue, we will make amends ere long, else this man a liar call. So, good night unto you all. Give us your hand.